Hey, welcome back, and talking about Picasa 3.
Yeah, we're on the Mac side of the house now. We're creating a web album. We actually, again, we went to iPhoto, which is the photo manager mm-hmm. that most Mac users use, and we dragged 14 pictures into the iPhoto or the web photo uploader for Google,
yeah.
or Picasa,
and
we uploaded it. Yeah, easy. So now I'm all done, and all I have to do to see my album is click a button that says View Album, and it's going to take me over to the album that I uploaded. And these are all the pictures that are in my album.
I now, like that scroll bar up there because you can change the size.
Yeah, of it. if I want to see a bigger image of my let me see, we'll go back here. I can do a slideshow, for instance.
Oh,
do that
nice!
One.
Right online.
Right, so right online, and it's just going to stay up for 3 seconds, and it'll have captions and all those kind of things if I choose to do that. I'm going to drop out of that. So that's my album, but again, I can change the size of my thumbnails. Go to bigger thumbnails. What's really nice, again, about photo sharing and this kind of thing is you've got all these photographs and you want people to see them. I mean, it's, you know, it's no fun having pictures if nobody sees them but you.
Yeah.
So you can use this Picasa web.
You could send that to Palm Breeze Cafe?
Sure, because there's a link to the album over on the right. If I click on this, that's going to show me a link that I could copy and paste into an email.
Or even
I
on
a
website.
Actually, if I've got a blog or a website, I can actually paste or embed the code into my page so that people can then see it right there on my own website.
That's really cool.
So pretty cool. And again, if you bring up pictures like this, you can do things like add captions to them. So this is Greg, the producer.
Director.
The director? Oh, director. Okay. Actually, that's a manatee, but we'll nickname it. I can add a location. I can geotag this thing. So if I know this one was, for instance, taken up at the power plant in Riviera Beach,
mm-hmm.
where a lot of manatees hang out in our town, we can do that too. So all sorts of cool things that you can do, and I'm going to cancel, sorry. All sorts of cool things that you can do right with Picasa Web, a lot like other photo sharing sites. But nice in that there's desktop applications that let you manage all your photos.
Yeah, for a free asset, you can't beat this. It is really good, and you're going to have a lot of fun with it. So definitely you want to go download that as soon as you can.
Right.
We've got an email.
Yes.
A question.
Of course, question of the week.
Yeah, from Gene in South Palm Beach.
Right.
Said a friend of mine told me he gets news delivered to him as it happens.
No.
He uses Google Alerts. How do I set that up so I can get the news as it happens?
Well, Lee. Just so happened, you and I have been using Google Alerts for some time.
It is an awesome
program. And in our line of work, sometimes we'll find information that we share with our bosses, and they go, how did you know that so fast?
We get that fast. Because, as soon as it happens, we find out about
right.
it.
Right. And so to set up an alert, basically you have to have an account in Google.
Mm-hmm.
So you can go to google.com and create an account. You need an email address. You create a username.
Also free.
And once you are there, I'm actually going to go back to the Google homepage here. Once I'm on my Google homepage, at the top I can click on More,
okay,
and then Even More, and then right in the upper left-hand corner, we see Alerts.
Okay.
Now, what that allows me to do, Gene, is it allows me to choose the search terms that I want to have.
Okay.
So I'm going to type in Palm Beach County, Florida, where we live.
Okay. What kind of search are we going to do?
I don't know. How comprehensive do I want to be? Everything?
Wow.
Or do I just want to know about videos or web posting?
I want to know about news.
Or news. Let's go with news.
How often do I want?
How often do I want? Once a day as it happens.
As
in this case.
Instantly.
And it shows me the email address where it will deliver the alert. So I'll set up the parameters for my search.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to create my alert. And now it joins some other ones that I've already made. And it, again, sets me to do that. So I have one that's already in existence for Palm Beach County School System. And here's all the latest news that's been published online as of right now.
And as soon as they happen, they send you an email with a link to specific stories.
That's exactly right. So I can see all the great stories about all the things that are happening in Palm Beach County. Here's my favorite guy in the whole wide world right now, who happens to be Damon Weaver. And so I can keep up on all the Damon Weaver doings.
he's
a great kid, and we hope to have him on the show sometime.
That would be great.
Yeah, so that's Google Alerts, Gene, and it's very simple. All you need is a Google account. You put in whatever search terms you want. So it doesn't really matter what you're searching for. A lot of companies use this to keep track of news that might be published about
keep
them.
Keep track of employees.
Or people who have big vanities, who have large egos, might do what we call a vanity search.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, next week we're going to be talking about some New Year's resolutions and things that you can do to maintain your computer, keep it at peak performance, and get rid of that junk that you keep on your desktop.
Oh, sounds exciting, Lee. Yeah, well, I can hardly wait.
Yeah, sometimes you've got to knuckle down and do some work.
I know.
So we'll see you next week on Palm Breeze Cafe. Take care.